And I'm almost done. I'm concluding. Sorry. Anybody know?
Yes, I'm in prison and all by myself in prison. But I
what he's saying, in essence, what he's saying, if I don't tell the truth, there's going to be a lot of souls to be lost. If I don't stay in Bible country and tell the truth, stick with Scripture, there are a lot of lies that can be lost by me twisting Scripture and pleasing my flesh. Anybody want to add on? Oh, I got to go 12 first, y'all. To affirm Evangelist Barry Ross' statement. Listen to 12. 12 says, I thank Christ Jesus, our Lord, watch this, who has enabled me. Why? Listen to this. Because he counted me faithful.
Wow.
Let me stop right there.
Thank you, Lord.
Paul is saying God saw something in me when I didn't see it in myself. He counted me faithful. Put me into the ministry. You know what it says? I'm sure it says that. He counts me faithful. Put me into the ministry. He sees something in me that I don't see myself. He calls me and he puts me in this. I didn't call myself. Because you know what? If you ask Paul today, Paul will be real. He said, I ain't want to do this. I ain't want to do this. But because of God, I'm doing this. Because he counts me faithful. Watch this. That's a privilege.
Yes.
When God can say, I count you faithful.
Yeah.
Putting you into the ministry. And then let me go further. Let me go this route. Because this way it'd be inclusive to all of us. Not only does he count you faithful, not only as preachers, but you in the ministry that you do.
Right.
He counts you faithful. Let me say this, and I want to encourage you as I close and conclude with this lesson tonight. That what God has called you into doing in the body of Christ, don't you let no devil in hell stop you from what God called you to do. If you have the gifts of help, let me explain that. I see the look on your face. This gifts of help, I just help you. That's just my calling. I'll help. I see a need for her, that she has a need. I'll meet that need. I'll help. And see, the devil said, well, you want to do all that and help? Well, you know, you need help yourself. That's what he said. That's how he talks. But watch this. You got to say, no, but God called me to do this. And if I'm gonna do my calling and be the gifts of helps, God will help me. Is that all right? So I want to encourage you, whatever you give him, you can look, watch it, listen. To you it may seem insignificant, but to God it's great big. Can I say it again?
Yes.
It may seem insignificant to you, but God counts it big in his eyes. And it don't matter about people anyway. We are not to please people. The Bible says, if I seek to please men, I should not be a servant of Christ.
Wow, not a good job for that.
Galatians chapter 1 says this. Paul said this. If I seek to please men, if I make men happy and make God say it, what profit me? I should not be a servant of Christ. Wow. Everybody, I'm done. No, I'm not. I'm going to give these words to my mother. I ain't done. I'm just not getting off. God bless you. Thank you for your input, your answers. Thank you so much.
Can I just say one thing?
Sure.
He counted me faithful.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, goodness. It means that he trusts me to do the work.
Yes.
He has called me to do. He trusts me.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, that confidence he has in me to do the work. He knows I'm going to do it. Sometimes I don't know if I'm going to do it, but he knows I'm going to do it. He has that confidence in me. Trust me. That's a mighty, awesome thing is that God trusts you to do His work. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's awesome right there. Awesome thing. You mean you trust God? You trust? Yes, Beverly. I trust you to do this, that, and the other.
Yes, absolutely.
I said, Lord, I thank you for that thing. Mm-hmm. You put your trust in me to do that. I didn't know if I could do, but you trust me.
That's the good way.
This is shouting stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. Because I said,
I don't feel worthy. I don't think I'm worthy. But He said, I trust you. Amen.
He's worthy. I think the best is
Jesus. And that's why it's a privilege, y'all. Even though we don't want to do some of the stuff, the things that He called us to do, it's a blessing and a privilege.
Yes.
Look at this. Out of all the billions of people in the world, he counts on you.
Yeah.
All the people in the world. I said I'm stupid now. All the people in the world. He counts us faithful. We ought to get happy over that.
Yeah.
Even though we don't want to do it sometimes, but we ought to get happy over that.
Mm-hmm.
Woo, Jesus. I told y'all a few signs why they won't do that.
He said, we got
to do it. Woo, Jesus. Because He counts us faithful.
Mm-hmm.
That's a blessing. That's a blessing. Oh, bless your name, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Let me establish
it. Out of all these of people in the whole entire world, Africa, Australia, South America, He counts you faithful. Yeah. Ooh, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That's a blessing. Ooh. Hallelujah. Okay, calm down, Bishop. But just think about that. Go home, think about that. Each one of us, go home, think about that. How to make it happy. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Okay. I got a question. You got it?